And then you'll die.
Hey there, YouTube. Train Factor Terminus here, and you can call me Terminus for short. I'm really liking MechWarriors 5, and I hope you are too. Make sure to hit the like button, the subscribe button. I'm not wearing a shirt, so you can't see my face. It's early, Sunday morning. It's a single player, and we're going to continue, because we can. And life is good, because we haven't died yet. Yes, 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 yes. Don't forget to tip your waitresses. New pilots can frequently be hired at industrial hubs. I could totally use some other pilots. I got 3 mechs. I need at least three mech warriors. This is the second instance. Let's go back to battle mechs. These guys are still... Equipment, operations. Where do I get new mechs? Mech hunters. Equipment? No. We got a mill. Should be barracks. Pilot hire. Ah, there's no pilots in this star system. Go back to the missions. Ready? Oh, fuck me. 75 days. Close. Close. Get rid of him. And that. Well, fuck me running. Can we wait? View contract. Confirm. Home. One of the other things that I miss is that the, where is the, overview? There it is. Total armor, blah, blah, blah. Nah, I missed the story. Mech info. The first created in 2499. The Locust is still one of the most common battle mechs in the operation. In operational history? Okay. So how do we wait? How do we wait until these mechs are done? We're gonna end up getting our asses kicked. Okay. Alright. I guess I'm going it alone, and I'm going it alone in a barely made mech. Nope, can't be that one. Things way too weak. Alright. Fuck me. Let's not die here. Maybe the speed will be helpful.
Hostiles are moving against remote habitations in system. We are the closest forces able to provide assistance to them, so let's make this count.
Let's run, run, run. Oh, sorry, sorry, my mistake.
Looks like we found the place, Commander.
Great.
Protector. We are visual on you, Commander. On behalf of the company, I'd like to welcome you to our facility. Word is, you're worth every C-bill we're paying you. And I hope so, for the company's sake.
Nothing on scopes at the moment, but don't get comfortable. Hostiles have been reported in the area.
There they are.
Jump jet fuel empty.
Ah. Come on, you. There you go. Got ourselves a toodaloo. Coming from. This isn't actually that bad. Damn it, damn it. Power up, power up. Let's go, boys.
Has suffered a beating.
Try to get the attention of as many opponents as possible. We need to keep their attention on us and not their objective. Our contract payout is in jeopardy, Commander. We need to clear this location of hostiles now.
Fuck me, running.
Dispatch recovery teams immediately. Commander, do you read me?
No, I'm dead. Alright. I think we have to go back to this mission and not get our asses handed to us so badly. Because, I mean, you just... apparently you can't wait till your shit's fucking repaired. Horseshit. Horsey sheets.
Okay. Prepare for battle mech departure. Hangar doors open.
Hangar doors are open. Let's not die.
If we can maintain this position beyond what our contract stipulates, Commander. That said, Farhad will never shut up about it if your mechs return to the hangar looking like Swiss cheese. Good luck.
Yeah, that's the fucking truth of it, too. Outside view. Wow.
Enemy forces moving in, Commander. Get ready for them.
Oh, I'm ready. Okay, run. Jesus. Go take that dude out. I'm on a run. Is he hitting me?
Enemy mech forces spotted operating in the area. Watch out for them.
Okay. That one.
New target, Commander.
I got it.
I Come on. Okay. Grab the needle. Sorry for your bungalow. Ah, miss. Okay, well, I hit what I was shooting at, but not what, or hit what I was aiming for, but not what I was shooting at. So, right. Come around.
Got another one.
Totally. Get in there, dude. You gonna come fight or not?
Looks like you've got their attention. I'm showing multiple hostiles incoming on your position.
Come on. Sneak over here and kill these dudes. What? I've lost both of my arms. Fuck me. Alright. Well, let's redo that. Or is that the one where I'm all alone with a tiny fucking mech in a field of violence? It is. Nope, we don't want that one. Let's go back to this one. Let's start it over, boys and girls. Don't die unless you're dying. And if you die, just die. I could do without this animation, honestly. It was cool the first time, and it's cool, you know, intermittently, but I don't know.
If we can maintain this position beyond what our contract stipulates, Commander. That said, Farhad will never shut up about it if your mechs return to the hangar looking like Swiss cheese. Good luck.
I think I need to fight inside the barricades. Let's make some room.
You've got the Ops Force's attention. They are converging on your position. Brace for hostile contact.
Okay, let's get over there. Let's get over there.
Nearly there, Commander. Approach the hidden object to pick it up.
Whoa, what hidden object? I didn't miss it. How do you know what the hidden object is? What hidden object?
Radar contact, enemy vehicles.
Ain't no hidden object here. Alright.
Yeah!
Oh, that's the hidden object.
My scope is lighting up with more targets converging on your position, Commander. Frosty.
I am Frosty.
Excellent find, Commander. Beginning recovery now.
What is it? Just bit me. Something bit me. Force Gump. Force Gump. Okay. It was a dead ant. I mean, it is now. Okay. Stay inside here. Go out there, but I'm not gonna. Shit. Climb up in here. Right.
That is, Commander. More hostiles inbound on your position. Get ready for some company.
There's a helicopter up here.
focus. Mental explosions detected.
God damn. Alright. Got most of our guns still. Okay, last guy. Go smoke him. Additional sea bills earned.
Got another one.
If you find the acquisition, just walk up to it in order to pick it up.
Machine gun level 1. Come on. Come on, sweetness.
Your resistance is pulling in more hostiles from the surrounding area.
Get out, get out. Get out, let's go, go, go. No, no, no.
Let's get you out of there, Commander. Stand by.
Fuck. I'm beat up. He's beat up. We're beat up together. Oh, we're gonna take that. We're not gonna take that or that. We're gonna take the Enforcer. Insufficient salvage. Come on! So another Jenner. Laser Jenner. I really want the Enforcer. I just don't have enough for it. Take the Jenner. Yeah, we'll take the Jenner. Damage taken, a lot more than you. Damage dealt, 100 more than you. I guess we're about even. All right. Continue. Give him that. All right, I'm sticking with this beat up. Man, slag.
Hostiles are moving against remote habitations in system. We are the closest forces able to provide assistance to them, so let's make this count.
Look at the terrain a little bit. Maybe we can get this to work in our favor. What was that? Checkpoint Alpha. Those are fucking howitzers, man. Why? I mean, right, artillery.
I have it patched in.
Good.
Make yourselves at home, but prepare for a fight. We're monitoring hostile activity on our long-range scanners.
You've reached the target, Commander. Hostile forces just crossed the perimeter, Commander. They're heading your way.
From where? Got it. Got it. Go get some.
Got another one.
This one, you take that one.
Additional tangos en route to your position, Commander.
All I'm gonna fucking fall. I don't know. Good, because I'm running out gunning for them too. Damaged big time. Get over here and smoke this fucking douchebag. Damn it. Aw, you gotta be kidding me. Take control. Last man. All right, let's go kill this dude.
New target, spider.
Kill his legs.
No, I've lost comms with
the. Oh, he landed on me. Fucking died. All right, let's do that again. Jesus. I kind of thought that was going to happen, and then I let it happen. So landing on them is an I'll fuck you up.
Hostiles
at the cost of my legs.
In system. We are the closest forces able to provide assistance to them, so let's make this count.
All right. Let's go. You ever wonder why bipedal mechs were never a thing? I kind of feel like because it's hard to walk and talk and chew bubblegum at the same time. Something like that. Hey, watch out to watch the footwork here, eh? Don't damage the landscape.
To survive this day yet.
Maybe.
You've reached the target, Commander. Nothing on scopes at the moment, but don't get comfortable.
I'm not.
Hostiles have been reported in the area.
Kill him. Come on. What are you doing? Okay, this guy's first. Let's crest the hill. Good. Come on, kill this dude.
Perimeter alarm sounding off. Hostiles on approach.
Shit. Over here. Come on, dude. Fucking move faster. 81%.
Damage to the facilities is minor at the moment, Commander. But we cannot allow such damage to cascade. Do what you can to draw the enemies away from here.
Get his ass. Shit. Restart. Restart. Ah, it's a miss.
Damage
Legs. Oh, come on, legs. Shit. Shit, shit, shit.
Many opponents as possible. We need to keep their attention on us and not their objective.
Trying to. God damn it. Fucking start up, bud. These are the last two. 43%. Gonna be a fighting match. This. Ooh. Okay, we're slogging it out with this guy. Okay.
Reactor failure detected. Look out. Congratulations, Commander. These people owe their lives.
Fuck me. Seriously. Well, you gotta shake a couple eggs, break a couple omelets to make some breakfast. Shit. Potential employers are inquiring about your service. Would you like to know more? Jenna? Alright, YouTube, that's all we got for tonight. I'm gonna go ahead and give it another shot. So stay tuned to the next video. And don't forget to tip the waitresses. And don't forget to hit the like button, hit the subscribe button, tell your friends. Tell your friends, friends! America. Trifecta Terminus is out.
Yeah. Zero. Oh, 12. And then you'll die.